So here's what I'm beginning the bulletin with. What is India's Omicron variant tally? Remember, COVID pandemic otherwise is still on. This is the Omicron variant. We start with the states that are reporting the highest spike. Maharashtra leading with about 54 cases, while the national capital, Delhi, is at about 32 cases of the Omicron variant. Let's take a look at other states as well, including Telangana, where again 20 cases, and shortly the spike is only rising, followed by Rajasthan, 17 cases in the desert state. Meanwhile, in Gujarat, it is about 13 cases, and in Kerala, it is about 11. In single digits for now is the state of Karnataka, with about 8 cases for now, while the southern state of Tamil Nadu is reporting just 1 case. But also, of course, precautions are being appealed to. Uttar Pradesh is at 2, Tamil Nadu is at 1, and Andhra Pradesh just 1 case for now. And also West Bengal here, 1 case. Remember, these are just the Omicron variant, but the numbers are rising. India stands at about 160 plus cases of the Omicron variant. Chandigarh reporting just about 1 case.